Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.